Steve.
Here with head coach Shaheen Holloway. Coach, just a tremendous job by your kids, especially in the second half. You're down five, really took control of the game. Your thoughts on this, a really wonderful road victory.
You know what? My guys been fighting. You know, it's been a tough road for us. Lost a lot of close games. Tonight we came in, had a good game plan. I thought the guys in the second half really stayed on the shooters and not let them shoot. I think that was a difference in the game.
Hey, we talked about that all game long, Coach. You know, you 1-14 on the road, but your kids certainly didn't play like that tonight. They were engaged on the defensive end, closed out shooters, made it difficult for Marist. In this four-game winning streak, you know, they've been shooting the ball very well, but you're from the arc, they were really inefficient tonight. That was a credit to your defense.
You know what? If you watch it the whole season, we play a lot of tough games, and then down the stretch, we just turn the ball over and find a way to lose the game. I thought the last 5 minutes showed that a little bit, but we got our composure, and we took away the three, and I think that was the difference in the game.
Hey, good luck down the stretch, and good luck on Sunday back at home against Niagara.
Thank you so much, Steve.
Let's send it back over to Dean Darling.
All right, thanks.